Yeah, wasn't it? Well, that's a dangerous little ball looking for Borini. Ashley Williams came across and made the challenge. Former teammates, of course, down at Swansea. A lot of talk, obviously, with Ashley Williams perhaps coming to Liverpool again last season, wasn't it? Johnson will get the ball away. Well, there's fellas here who can provide a sting in the tail. Charlie Adam, the pass for Torres has just forced him a little wide. Teixeira, Suarez, Charlie Adam and Babel all in support. Torres trying to get away from Gael Clichy, just using brute strength. And it's Charlie Adam, it's a really good block. Craig Noon it was who got across. Charlie Adam again. Good stretch by Brannigan. Last minute, last chances. And here's Babel. Suarez.
Could it be this?
Torres. Warnock.
This is the last chance saloon, this.
Here's Teixeira. Suarez is the man waiting. It's the wrong side of the post. The ball that actually just probably gone out of play anyway. That Luis Suarez should have the last chance and the last touch of the game as well. Luis Suarez doesn't score on his return to Anfield. Steven Gerrard scoring twice from the spot. But an afternoon of celebration where Fernando Torres and Luis Suarez and many others have been welcomed back to Anfield. It has been a super afternoon, John Aldridge.
Yeah, it's really enjoyable.
Suarez has as well. Pepe Reina's had a wonderful afternoon. let's have Thierry Henry.
Yeah, Thierry Henry, who played a big part in the game today. Outrageous piece of skill as well. Talk us through that.
Well, that's the type of stuff I like to do sometimes, and I thought it was the right moment to do it. But unfortunately for us, we didn't score on it, so it was useless at the end of the day.
Thierry, you've always spoken so fondly about this place, about Liverpool fans as well. What was it like to play almost as part of their team here?
So many times, they're amazing. I mean, when they are singing, "You Never Walk Alone," it's just it's amazing. It was the first time that I was allowed, I guess, to be able to watch it and enjoy it, and it is great. Really, this crowd have won so many points, if I can say, for that team and for that football club. So, you know, what a day for CBG, what a day for Cara, what a day for the club, basically. And Shocking defending. No, to be fair, you can see that the guy loves to defend. He was on everything, defending like a lion, like he always used to do. But shocking defending. On the penalty, obviously.
So go join in and enjoy this reception. Thanks for joining us, Thierry Henry.
Thanks, Pete. Well, he's enjoyed his day as Thierry Henry. He's got his own lap of honour now as he makes his way out behind the rest of the players. John Anarisa and Steven Gerrard have really enjoyed their day. John, that we look at, and we do remember, of course, how much money is being raised, and that's what the day is about, money for the LFC Foundation, and there's so many good causes that we contribute towards.
Yeah, it works out great for everyone, you know, as a whole today, the club, you know, the players, the fans. It's just a fantastic day, you know, and at the end, whatever's made, you know, out of the occasion is a massive bonus. Which they wouldn't have had, you know, only for everyone turning up today. Tremendous, yeah, absolutely. As I said before, and even when we turned out last May, the old ex-players, you know, the ones who were much older than these, it was a sellout. You know, we had the tsunami game, it was a sellout. You know, I'm not being biased, how many other clubs would do that? It's just, you know, it just shows you the respect that Liverpool fans have.
Let's go back down to Pete. He's got a proper legend with him.
He's warming up to be long because he's freezing, but how good was that to be back here again?
No, amazing. I mean, the feelings will be back. I was just speaking with Xavi, with Dirk. Some of them didn't have the chance to say goodbye to the crowd, to the supporters, and I think it's brilliant. Of course, the foundation, we talk about that, is doing an amazing job. But I think for the guys also, it's a great atmosphere, game to say bye.
Full house, and they're singing your song all over again. I know you've seen it so many times on the TV, you have been back here, but and get any less emotional each time you hear it.
What can I say? I said from the first time that I left the club, there was a connection between the fans and myself. I'm enjoying every time, I'm watching all the games. It's just so exciting to feel the crane of the people every time that I come to Liverpool, that I receive tweets. So what can I say? I love them. It's the only thing that I can say.
Just finally, Jamie and Steven Gerrard, two huge ambassadors for this city. It was a game fitting for them, wasn't it?
Yeah, the perfect moment. Soon we can have another Caravan, another Stevie.
I don't think you don't miss us the weather. Get inside, no, get a shower.
Inside. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Lewis.
Well, thank you, Pete. As you can see, the weather has all turned. The rain has started to close in. It's a miserable, miserable.
Do you know what? How weird was that? Before the game started, it was like this. As soon as the game started, the sun come out. And as soon as the game's just finished, it's absolutely lashing down. While the game was playing for 90 minutes, we had glorious weather.
Are you suggesting there's something special about
this
place?
Well, I'll tell you what, mate. That is... it's odd, I have to say. It's very, very strange.
Well, let me give you the tale of the tape, what happened in the actual game itself.